I finally got around to making my magic mirror. Have you ever wanted a convenient, maybe ridiculous, way to check the time, the weather, your family calendar, the current price of Bitcoin, or the wait times at your favorite theme park? Well, now you can, if you can get your hands on a Raspberry Pi, an old display, and a two-way mirror.